I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable link history on Facebook. Have you ever considered the trail you leave behind when clicking on links in Facebook and wondered how you can have more control over your digital footprint? You're not alone. In this video, I'll show you how to disable link history on Facebook. This is a crucial step for anyone looking to enhance their privacy on the platform, giving you more control over the data Facebook collects about your link-clicking habits. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Facebook link history. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then find any post with a link to an article, preferably a link that you trust. Click to open that link. That link will open in Facebook's web browser. Step 2. Tap the ellipses in the row of icons along the bottom of this browser window. A More Options menu pops up. Step 3. Tap Go to Settings in this menu. The Browser Settings menu is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Browsing Data section and then find Allow Link History in this section. Step 5. Tap to toggle off Allow Link History. A window pops up letting you know that you'll no longer see links to sites you visited using the Facebook mobile browser from the last 30 days. Additionally, any recent links will be cleared from your Facebook link history and you won't be able to revisit them. Step 6. Tap Don't Allow. Facebook link history will be turned off and disabled going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.